Teams. Troubleshooting a syncing error in Microsoft Teams. In this video, we show you how to correct the syncing error you might get if you've previously synced a shortcut to a folder in Teams. In Teams, you may find when you go to sync a team by clicking on the General Channel, Files, Documents and Sync, that you get an error message pop up saying, "Sorry, we can't sync this folder. You're already syncing a shortcut to a folder from this shared library." If this occurs, you'll then need to remove that shortcut and try to sync the team again. Shortcuts to Teams folders are normally located in your OneDrive and have a special icon, a folder with a blue link. To locate and remove these, open up File Explorer and click on OneDrive in the left pane. Locate the linked folder by looking for the linked folder icon and checking that the name matches a folder in the team you're trying to sync. Right-click on the folder and click Remove Shortcut. This will not delete any of the files in the folder. It will just remove the shortcut from your OneDrive. Once you've removed all the shortcuts associated with the team, you can go back in and click on Sync to sync the team to your device. You'll now see the team appear in your File Explorer under Department for Education. The file structure will reflect the file structure in the team you've synced.